So let's begin the strategy for today, looking euro dollar to go short at pivot point and tenth high here. So if price comes back at this range, we'll like to go short. Of course, if this is euro dollar strength, it will be good downside continuation since yesterday it failed to hold the recent rally. Bulgarian pound versus the dollar here is just in the middle of the range. Very nice short trade yesterday and captured all this downside after it failed. This is where I shorted here and held for 7 hours. These levels shorted here and here, then scale out lower. So for today, looking for a further pullback and to hold support at support 2 level, 11th low, 9th low, and generally this area here to go long, targeting risk support one at a time. Purgatory here, you can see just pulling back from the high. So if for any reason comes back up to maybe the 10th high here and resistance, to like to go short for a quick pullback and targeting these levels and potentially hold for further pullback down to 71.37. We got gold here and held resistance to the tick at this previous high from 27th of April, now trending lower. So we like to see a rebound here, resistance one. It comes back up here, use this technical level of 7th high and this previous area of support to become resistance, which was previously resistance as well, to go short. Otherwise, we would not be interested. We got S&P 500 here. Yesterday, the strategy was to go long at this level. Price held very nicely and hit second profit target, but was late in the day and missed it. So if we see further pullback today down to support one and this support level from 10th of May, which is also April significant resistance level. So actually looking for a pullback trend trade towards the long side. Price to move down here, then it comes back up. If we look on NASDAQ here, you can see pulling back as S&P as well. So looking to see further pullback down support too. And this resistance from 10th of March, which was a breakout area also. So pullback trend continuation for the long side, that using these technical levels to scale out the trade potentially.